Here's a story you might have missed. Recently, in an Australian town famous for a gold rush, where people have been gold prospecting for over 160 years, and thousands still prospect today, a man using a metal detector found a gold nugget just about 2 feet beneath the ground that weighs over 11 pounds and is valued at more than $300,000. So, how did he find something that so many others had missed? Find out at thenextbigfindismine.com.